How's it going, everyone? Today's video, we got day three of CPU versus water for 7 days. This is day three. As you can see, the bubbles around the container have somewhat disappeared. We still have that one bubble in the center of the CPU. Not sure if that one's going to pop. Maybe it will, maybe it won't. We will see. Leave me in the comment section down below if you think it's gonna pop or not. And as always, don't forget to get her done.